Namaskar, welcome to Mohua's Kitchen. I am Mohua again in front of you, and today I am going to share a very delicious recipe. It will make your regular boring rice to an interesting dish. Let's check out. For this recipe, I have added 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil, cooking oil, and into it I am going to add some chopped onions, finely chopped ginger and garlic, and some beans, French beans, and some carrot.
With some bell peppers. You can use the seasonal, whatever you like, the veggies into it, and fry this in high flame for about 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, I will add salt now, round about 1 teaspoon of salt, and some chopped dry red chilies into it. Mix it well and cook it for another 1 or 2 minutes till the veggies are boiled. After the veggies have been softened, after 2 minutes, now I will add 1 or 2 eggs into it and mix it well with the veggies. You can add chicken, prawns, whatever you like, or you can skip the non-veg thing also. After frying the eggs, now I'm going to add pepper powder into it. 1 teaspoon of pepper powder I'm going to add, and mix it well. And now I'm going to add a little bit of around about 1 teaspoon of soy sauce into it to get the flavor. And mix it well. Check the eye button for the accompanied dish. After frying for 2 minutes, now I'm going to add fresh pineapple chunks, or you can use the frozen one too, and mix it with the veggies. Saute this for 2 minutes, and now after this I will add boiled rice, the regular boiled rice, or leftover rice also you can add here. Mix it well with all the ingredients and cook it in medium high flame for about 2 minutes. Do try this recipe and let me know in the comment section how did you like it, and stay tuned for more recipes. And now the most important thing is that now I will add the juice of pineapple, round about 4 to 5 tablespoons here, and cook it in high flame for about 1 minute. Just mix it. You need to mix this. I have used here fresh pineapple juice. You can use the canned juice too. As I have added here fresh pineapple, so I'm going to add 1.5 teaspoon of sugar into it and mix it well. And remember that we have to add the pineapple juice in batches. I have used here total 1/2 cup of juice into it. And now I'm adding some pineapple chunks into it. Mix it well and switch off the gas and serve it hot. And it's best compliments with Hawaiian chicken. The recipe is in the I button. Bye bye. Take care. Till then.